Hello friends, welcome to this video on lines and angles. In the previous video, we discussed some properties related to parallel lines and transversal. Today we will discuss some facts related to properties of parallel lines and transversal. Let's start with the statement, if a transversal intersects two parallel lines, then each pair of interior angles on the same side of the transversal is complementary. Is this statement true? Friends, let's understand this statement with the help of a figure. PQ and MN are two parallel lines, and the transversal AB intersects these two lines at points C and D respectively. Interior angles formed on the same side of transversal, that is angle PCD, angle MDC, and angle QCD, angle CDN, are complementary angles. And we know that angles whose sum is 90 degrees are complementary angles. Is the sum of these angles 90 degrees? From the figure, we know that their sum is more than 90 degrees. And to prove this, we can use this theorem. If a transversal intersects two parallel lines, then each pair of interior angles on the same side of the transversal are supplementary. That is, the sum of these two angles is not 90 degrees, but 180 degrees. Therefore, this statement is false. Let's move ahead and look at a question. With the help of information given in the figure, choose the correct option. Friends, see the figure carefully. The measure of this angle is 70 degrees, and the measure of this angle is 110 degrees. These two angles are vertically opposite angles, so they will be 110 degrees. And these two angles form a linear pair, so we can write them like this. We get the measure of X as 110 degrees. Be careful, here the measure of both X and Y is same. And using converse of the corresponding angles axiom, we can say that these two lines are parallel. Therefore, option 1 is correct. Friends, that's all in this session. Today we discussed some facts related to properties of parallel lines and transversal. See you in the next video. Thank you.